Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to The Morning Rant, the show in which I talk about my life as a video product developer while I telecommute from my home to the office. Today I want to do a very short episode because I have a small announcement to do. Yesterday, it was November 7 or November 8, I can't remember, OpenAI announced a lot of new stuff, such as GPT-4 Turbo and other things that can make a startup life a little harder. But they released the third version of the model of Whisper. Whisper is the speech-to-text transcription model they released as an open source. And it's the base of Transcriber, the app that I developed and one of my most successful apps, maybe the most successful one, given the small time frame in which this app is existing. Whisper was a little bigger revolution because it was way better than Siri and other services, and it was completely free. You can download the model and use it. When I launched the Transcriber this summer, I used the latest version of the model, the version 2. It was very cool. One of the most powerful speech-to-text model, and with a very interesting WER, that means word error rate. So the number of words transcribed mistakenly by the model. In English, this WER is about 4. In Italian, that's better. It's a 3.5. Spanish, maybe, if I recall correctly, is a 3. And it became worse and worse the more difficult the language is and the less knowledge is about this language in the world. So Chinese, Korean, Ukrainian, Croatian languages are very difficult to understand and to translate. And so the WER was way higher, above 10 or 20. Well, they released this new model, and this new model lowered this WER in a very consistent and strong way. For the Italian, goes from 3.5 to something 3.21 or something like this. And the decrease of the WER is much more relevant the more that the previous WER was higher. So if the previous WER for a specific language was 20, now is something like 15 to 16. And that's a very big and powerful increase in quality of the transcription. I'm currently working on the next upgrade of Transcriber because I want to include this new model, but I have to do a lot of testing because something has changed. And so before releasing an app with an update with a regression, so more errors than before, I have to go and be very careful. But don't worry, this new release will be out in some days. This new model doesn't change almost anything for English transcription because English was already pristine for the quality. Remember that more than a half of the knowledge base of the data set of this model was English based. The rest of the languages spoken in the world consist in the summed of the 50% or maybe less of the data set. This new model, I hope, will decrease hallucinations. There will be a lot of stuff to test and check because right now inside the Transcriber I have a very long list of known hallucinations that I catch and strip out the transcription. And so if there will be other hallucinations, then a new list will be released and updated in time. We shall see. So thanks for watching me, and please forgive this very short video, but I wanted to be sure that you know that Altimedia is still developing and supporting its own apps. Thanks to the guys at FX Factory, my publisher. I will never say thank you enough to demonstrate how much I appreciate what you did for me and for Altimedia. So if you have comment, please write something down below, click on the bell to be notified, subscribe to the channel, click like. I did the stuff in the reverse order, but you know, I'm not a YouTuber, and so I can do whatever I want. That's all for today, and as always, I say to you in Italian, a big ciao. Ciao!